some of us have played South Africa before, but not many. So it'll be really exciting to play against kind of a new team. And I think our regional program this year has really given us a step forward and kind of a head start to last year. So we're all really looking forward to putting all the hard work into our performance on Saturday. I think a lot of the girls really enjoyed the program. We were training three times a week, playing on the weekend, which is a lot more than we were last year. And it's massively helped with our fitness and our skill set. And we had really good results in the regional program. So yeah, there's a lot of the Ospreys team in the Welsh squad, which is great. I started playing rugby in school. Just a couple of tournaments. My dad was a Welsh international rugby player, so it's always been in the family and kind of in the blood. But I went into netball through university and I got badly injured, so I ruptured my Achilles. So I was out of the sport for 2 years. And then coming back after rupturing my Achilles, I started playing rugby. Just socially. And then one of my close friends, Ellie Norkett, passed away in her memorial game, where I basically got spotted. And I think it's because life's too short, and I guess the fear of the game went out of it a bit for me. I think we're just really lucky to play with our friends, and yeah, I think Ellie's definitely given me the motivation to see how far I can get in the game. Yeah, so one of my goals last year was to get a start this year, and that is happening on Saturday. So yeah, everything's going really well at the moment, and just enjoying the training, enjoying playing with the girls.